Do what you want. On my way. Right behind you. Keep your eyes on the road. I'll do the rest. Lead the way. Already there. Do this shit. Self-reliance breeds confidence.
Change in position. Don't worry, you'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Well, your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You knew your purpose.
Thank you. The herd.
Free, hunt, kill, sacrifice! You're no hero!
Well done.
Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does, and we let him right in. fine. That motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you. So help me God. I'll kill you myself.
Running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli. Pratt. Tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, just help yourself. Safer for everyone that way. You can't stop fate.
Understand? on! Stay a while!
My brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America, we're no different. We think we're indestructible. World War II, war on terror. We survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge. And this is where we are, right here. On schedule, just waiting for someone you said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
shit is tight.
I did! Maybe I did!
Each of us found the Whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. Spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggy's believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today. We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
My children, a seal has been opened. My brother Jacob was a fighter. He fought our parents. He fought the government. He fought me. Mostly he fought himself. The demons that he brought home from the war consumed him. He thought he was a weapon without a purpose. That he was a warrior without a legacy. But look around you. You are his legacy. All of you willing to protect our family from the collapse. To purge the sinful from our home. And you will, my children. You will purge the sinners from our home. Jacob's death will not be in vain.
No place is safe, but the Wolf's Den gives you a good chance at living.
John and Faith are gonna get theirs next. But for now at least, things are looking up.